National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a freeze warning, which is in effect from midnight tonight to 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Wednesday. Areas affected: Outer Banks, Connaught. Temperatures, mid to upper 20s. Timing, late tonight through early Wednesday morning. Impacts: freezing temperatures will likely damage or kill sensitive plants. A freeze warning means sub-freezing temperatures are imminent or highly likely. These conditions will kill crops and other sensitive vegetation. Repeating, a freeze warning has been issued from midnight Eastern Standard.
I found myself shipped on a whaler, and I sailed to the far southern seas. And being a bold-hearted sailor, I cared not for icy or breeze. Hey bells, hey bells, come up there the watch from below. Hey bells, hey bells, come up there the watch from below. When up in the hoops I was dandy, sighting a whale when she blows. When out in the whale boat was handy, smarter young man never rode. Eight bells, eight bells, come up there the watch from below. Eight bells, come up there the watch from below. My fancy was to get to my bunk very quick, for I wanted to dream of my Nancy. So I shouted, come up from below. Eight bells, eight bells, come up there the watch from below. Eight bells, come up there the watch from below. And now I'm no longer a sailor, I often wake up in the night, thinking I'm still on that whaler, shouting out with the greatest delight. Eight bells, eight bells.
Fucking shit! Fucking here!